Karma here, and today I'm just gonna give a quick video and update on things that are going on. It's been a few videos ago that I've last talked about anything related to teaching, so I did want to give an update on what I'm doing now for the summer, the school year coming up, blah blah blah, really quick. So I'll be right back. So where to start? I finished my first year of teaching, and I still need to pass my PPR test, my final test. School starts back in about a month, or a little bit, about a month, I guess, or some change. So hopefully by the end of this month, I will be taking my PPR test. This would be my third time taking it, y'all. The first time I scored, the passing score is 240. The first time I took it, I think I got 229. The second time I took it, I got 235. So I'm hoping this third time around, I'll knock it out with a solid 240 or more, and I'll be done. So it's the last thing that I have to do. Now, I will be returning to my school, so I will be there again. You guys, my school year has been kind of great. Towards the end, it started to get a little bit rocky, but I survived my first year, and I'm actually very proud of myself. This summer, I'm actually just relaxing. Like, I'm like, teaching, what is that? So I haven't even gone up to the school. I haven't even, nothing at all. So I'm just really trying to, sorry, you guys, something popped up. I'm really just trying to enjoy my summer off. I do want to come more frequently with videos, so I do want y'all to ask me all kinds of questions underneath this video that pertains to teaching. I am a teacher in Texas. I teach special education, so if you have any questions in regards to that and where I teach and all that kind of stuff, feel free to ask me, because the next video that I upload, I'm going to answer all of those questions. Now, I do recommend that you guys go check out some of my previous teaching videos where I do answer questions, because some questions that people have asked me, I've answered them in other videos, but in a new video, I will answer more questions. I have had some people since ask me new questions, so I just want to grab all these questions together and do a Q&A video just for y'all's questions. So feel free to ask me if it's special education. Some people ask me about my makeup. Feel free to do that too. But if you want to keep it teaching related, let's keep it teaching related. If you want to throw in some beauty questions, I'm just going to do a Q&A all together. So I hope to hear from you lovely soon. You sure will be hearing from me. And until next time, bye-bye.